the truth.
Right, let me go through a few of the cards we got. We ain't all implemented them into the game fully yet. Like, in the end menu, but we got them on the add-on. Loads. You guys should see this. Last ride, bro. Oh, shit. How you change your name? What was I doing? I know some of them I can't spawn. A bit laggy. I can, I think. Some of them trust spawn because they're a bit laggy. Oh, that one don't work. Past these ones because one of them ones buggy, one of them ones I think that was that one. We put daytime. Careful, bro. You can't see me because I'm like going through my cars that you guys blacklist cars at the moment. But yeah. I'm going through my fucking add-on cars at the moment. Going through the fucking. You can't see them because they ain't downloaded into the server fully yet. Well, this one don't really spawn them properly. We have got other old school cars in the game, but just ain't put them into the fucking spawner thing yet. End menu. drop it down low. Oh, my dog's farted and it stinks. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You fucking stink, mate. Oh, this car sounds nice. Shit. There's Coast Guard. Because why not? Whoa, Brian, you're crashing into me, careful. I know you can't see me, but careful. You're crashing into me. Oh, there's parts over the other side of the road. The engine on this sounds jokes. I'm meant to pick up the dead bodies. Stop, man, you can't see me, I'm invisible, I'm trying to test stuff.
How shit are you doing that?
I'm trying to record a video, dog, just chill a minute. You know. Near the end of all the vehicles we've added. The lights on this one, I think. A random animal just walking up to something. That little trailer. That's all the add-on vehicles we've got. What we've also got in the server is train script. We can drive any train. Go to one of the two points. But we'll add it to whitelist to plane, well, train drivers. Yeah, to get whitelist so they can actually drive it. Other people can't drive. Drive this train. I'll go backwards from there to the other train station. You gotta uncuff you. Yes, I legit uncuff you. Yes, got behind you and push uncuff. He's gotta go behind you and press uncuff. Yeah, you gotta press uncuff. He's gotta press uncuff. I'm be trying to get you into seats, he's gotta drag you into the seat. Oh, that, that. Yeah. I jumped in. Yeah, bouncing like crazy. He's in that shit. He's got shit in that.
only like two.
On our way to the police station.
Hey, he pulled you over, speeding. We're going 200 mile an hour. That sign back there said speed limit 50. You're a policeman yourself. He knows you're a policeman, right? Look, he slowed down. I see. I think he's gonna send you to prison. I think he's legit sending you to prison. There's no, there's a random bum out here just drinking.
You're gonna stop speeding.
Wait, call him out about he's speeding on the way up.
Why can't you be jailed?
Are you typing in his number?
Yeah. There we go, done it. He was speeding and shooting at pedestrians.
Yeah, that's cool. Are you still handcuffed? He said you've been jailed for fucking driving fast and shooting at pedestrians. Dunno. Probably. Dunno, maybe. I dunno. We have had quite a lot of people on the server. But the ID number changes all the time. My horse is just running around the map. I just say it's a running, it's just running. What? Jump! Hey, I made a jump. Yeah, don't try and break out. Yeah, don't try and break out, it'll give you more time. This horse is going around mad places, I don't know where it's going. That's why I'm going first person, because it's glitchy. Yo, hey Max, you got a train. You got a train to work, bro. We found out where they are. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, that's all of that. Peace.